Hi children, welcome back to the continuation part.
Next, question number 4. A metal sphere of radius 12 centimeters is melted and recast into 27 small spheres of equal size. What is the radius of each small sphere? We know that number of spheres is equal to volume of large sphere divided by volume of small sphere. Here, given that number of spheres is equal to 27, so we can write 27 is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube, capital R cube. Capital R cube means radius of the large sphere, divided by 4 by 3 pi small r cube. Small r cube means radius of the small sphere. Here we can cancel 4 by 3 pi on both sides. Then we get 27 equal to capital R cube divided by small r cube, which is equal to 12 cube divided by small r cube. Given that the radius of the large metal sphere is equal to 12 centimeter. Okay, we have to find the radius of the small sphere. So r cube is equal to 12 cube divided by 27. And this can be write as 12 cube by 3 cube. 27 equal to 3 cube. So r cube is equal to 12 by 3, the whole cube. From both sides, we have to cancel the power 3. Okay, then we get r is equal to 12 by 3. R is equal to 12 by 3 and it is equal to 4 centimeter. Radius of the small sphere is equal to 4 centimeter. Next, question number 5. From a solid sphere of radius 10 centimeters, a cone of height 16 centimeters is carved out. What fraction of the volume of the sphere is the volume of the cone? Here, from a solid sphere of radius 10 cm, a cone of height 16 cm is carved out. Here, the height of the cone is equal to 16 cm. In the figure, O to C is the radius of the sphere and it is equal to 10 cm. We know that AC equal to 16 cm. So OA equal to 6 cm. OA equal to 6 cm. Next, join OB. OB, the radius of the sphere and it is equal to 10 cm. Here we get a right triangle OAB with hypotenuse 10 and altitude is equal to 6 cm. Then by Pythagoras theorem, AB is equal to root of OB square minus OA square, which is equal to root of 10 square minus 6 square, which is equal to root of 100 minus 36, which is equal to root of 64, and it is equal to 8 centimeter. That means the radius of the cone, base radius of the cone, is equal to 8 centimeter. Next, we have to find volume of the sphere. Volume of the sphere is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube, and it is equal to 4 by 3 pi into 10. Radius equal to 10 cube, which is equal to 4000 pi by 3 centimeter cube. Next, volume of the cone, 1 by 3 pi r square h, and it is equal to 1 by 3 pi into 8 square into 16, which is equal to 1 by 3 pi into 64 into 16, which is equal to 1024 pi by 3 centimeter cube. Next, we have to find a fraction. Fraction of volume of cone divided by volume of sphere. Volume of cone, which is equal to 1024 pi by 3 divided by volume of sphere, is equal to 4000 pi by 3. Next, we have to take the reciprocal of the denominator and multiply with the numerator. Then we get 1024 pi by 3 into 3 by 4000 pi. We have to cancel 3, 3 and pi, pi. Then we get 1024 by 4000. Next, simplifying the numerator and the denominator, we get 32 by 125. We get 32 by 125. Now, here is an activity for you to do. Thank you, children.